Hi everyone, let us discuss the new concept of series of function, that is a power series. Okay, so what is a power series? The series summation cn x raised to n. See, getting x has a power n, that means when the variable has a power n, then we call it as a power series. See, what is cn here? Cn means cn, all these are real numbers, getting? And those cn, that means c1, c2, c3, we call them as a coefficient of power series. Okay, see, let us expand this series and let us see how it will look. See, to expand this series, I will put n is equal to c0. Okay, first of all, if I put x is n is equal to 0, you will have c0. X raised to 0 is 1, so only you will have c0. If you put n is equal to 1, then you will have c1 and x raised to 1. If you put n is equal to 2, then you will have c2 x square. Similarly, c3 x cube plus and so on. So this is called as power series. That means x has some power. So that's why we call it as a power series. So now let us discuss some important remarks. Okay. So the first important remark, that is, if x is equal to 0, let us see what will happen. If x is equal to 0, let us see what will happen. What will be the series? If you put x is equal to 0 here, so 0 into anything, 0, right? So its value, see, it will look better, okay? So if you put x is equal to 0 here, what will happen? 0 into 0, 0, 0 into 0, 0, 0 into anything, 0. So only c0 you will have. That means it is convergent. Okay, so therefore we can say, so therefore this summation, this series summation cn x raised to n is convergent and converges to c0. Okay, now let us discuss the second remark. Okay, if alpha be any real number, then summation cn x minus alpha raised to n, it is known as a power series around alpha. That means initially we had considered summation cn x raised to n. So if you put alpha is equal to 0, you will have the same series. So this is the power series around 0. When you have something number here, then you say it is a power series around alpha. Okay, so this is also very important remark. Okay, thank you.